Why does Princess Anne wear a military uniform? Princess Anne holds the ceremonial title of Colonel of the Regiment, or Colonel of the Blues and Royals. According to the Soldiers Project, the Blues and Royals is a cavalry regiment of the British Army. Princess Anne acts as a patron of the unit but does not have an operational role. Her key duty is maintaining a link between the Blues and Royals and the royal family. So at any function, when Princess Anne comes as the Colonel of the Regiment, she will wear the regimental uniform with the full Colonel rank insignia. Princess Anne did not serve in the military but also holds many honorary military titles, such as the Admiral and Chief Commandant for Women in the Royal Navy. So now you know.